Yo, what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Based Chiko and I'm back with another video. So look, man, Lil Mosey dropped a new track. It's on Lyrical Lemonade. We're about to go ahead and react to that. It's gonna be the first link in the description. Y'all can see by the title. Go check it out, go drop a like, go leave a comment, go sub, go show love. And yeah, if y'all enjoy my video, drop a like. All right, if you already did drop a like, I appreciate that. If you haven't, do that. All right. And also, guys, if you guys ever want to me to react to like a certain artist or promote something, you guys can hit me up on my social media and stuff, and we could talk about that. All right. Yeah, let's get into this video though. All right, hold on. So, first of all, this ain't a new track, all right? I've heard the song before, all right? I don't listen to Mosey like that. It's like, if he comes on or whatever, it's dope, I vibe to it, but it's not like I go type his stuff and look him up. So, yeah, I've heard the song before. I guess he's just now dropping the video. And this song has been hot for, like, weeks, all right? So, guess this the video. I thought you was trying to say something. Yo, but the nigga made a song called Blueberry Faygo. Like, nigga, it's funny. Hey, is he talking Faygo? About the like the drink? The drink? Faygo, yeah. He funny as hell. I used to get the pineapple one every time in the morning when I was going to school. Nah, I don't think most from Detroit now. Every time when I was going to school, I passed by the corner store, get some flaming hot Cheetos. You know what I'm saying? Little all types of snacks, you feel me? Sometimes sell that shit in school for the low, you feel me? But yeah. That's Yeah, can't get walk hard. This not my dick, little bitch, my Glock hard, straight to the cash. I'm a shot star, straight to the bag. I'm the nigga, huh? Got me some gas, rolling out some cash. Yeah, I got me some. I ain't fussing yesterday. I'ma fuck some. Found the thickest of thickest women to be in this video, huh? You gotta pause the video and appreciate it for a second, you feel me? Gucci Valentino, she on go, your bitch for the team, cause you know your bitch wanna win. I just went back to my city, and you know they all fucking with me. But it ain't safe, pose with me. I'ma chase bands to the Emmy. Bad bitch, she do what I say so. 2 big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry Faygo. 1 false move and we straight to short shit. 2 small bands just to take you out real quick. 3 more hoes, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Babies, I'm coming straight. 1 bad bitch, she do what I say so. 2 big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry Faygo. 1 false move and we straight to short shit. Hold on, bro. This nigga, look, he cold, bro. And like before this song, the last song that I was playing over and over that was his is the song he got with Chris Brown. I just forgot the name of the song, but I know it's a song Chris Brown. That shit was hard, bro.
But after that, I really didn't keep up with him. But Mosey Cole, like, I don't know. He should have been dropped this video, though, because I think this song has been popping. I've been hearing it on the radio, YouTube, a lot. So I don't know why the video took so long, but yeah.
Two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes, baby, as I'm coming shit.
Nigga Cole Bennett been going hard, bro. Like, I don't know how he does it, but the nigga just talented, bro. Like, he cold. Alright, maybe in the future. Matter of fact, we ain't gonna talk. But look, that's the end of the video, y'all. If y'all enjoyed, go check it out. Go drop a like. Go leave a comment. Go sub, you know what I'm saying? And if y'all liked it, you want to see more reaction videos, subscribe to my channel so you can know when I post more videos. Now, low-key, I feel like I'm talking too loud when I got these on. But then when I take them off, I'm like, it's normal. So, feels kind of weird. But, yeah. I'm gonna post more videos today. Be on the lookout for those. Yeah, other than that, thanks for watching. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, fam. Peace.